I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.